This is a Hobart 80 quart mixer, stock number 24827. We're going to check the bowl lashes to secure the bowl. Now we're going to hit start. We have to set the timer in order for the mixer to start. It will not start if you don't have the timer set, so we're going to set the timer. Hit start. We're going to raise the bowl up. Second speed. Third speed. And fourth speed. Back in first. And lower the bowl back down. We'll hit stop.